key doesn't fit. Bitch. Welcome to a game called Welcome to Kowloon. Funny enough, I have not seen much of this, but this looks freaky as hell. So, okay, WASD shift. And left mouse button wave. Sorry if you can hear a squeaking in the background, it's my dog eating a ball. And it's right below my feet. I don't ask. Yeah, let's get on this horror game. Kowloon Wall City. Nice place. Beneath the misty skies of China lay Kowloon, the most populous city where poverty and gang violence flourish. For a young student, the first and immediate desire is to find cheap housing. What awaits him inside the walls? Okay. That's better. I've got to admit, I love the lighting. Okay, so can I run? What am I getting stuck on? Hello? Pass this? Oh, I can. Some of them won't let me pass. Feels like I'm on the piss. Oh, this is a lovely place. It's got air conditioning. Okay, do I know where to go? I just put that door at random. I just forget to put the phone on silent. Oh, this has gone from my extreme to the other. Nah, screw this. Stop in the car. I went to the room in an apartment on the fourth floor. Okay. I'm gonna keep getting stuck on invisible shit. Is this normal? Hello? Too bad about the dog, he must be hungry. Is this where I rented? This sucks. Man, I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going? Oh, Hello. What do you got? I left. I put the key in the store. It's outside by the entrance. Okay. So I could not put away all them footsteps that pulled me all the time. Why's it playing like I'm on the piss all the time? Hello, doggy. That's cute. I like him already. Left it by the entrance. This place is filthy. No shit. Well, I seen you there, bro. I seen someone there. Is this a store? Looks like a small back room. It's all knocking a cigarette. Eyes wide open. Let's get super trees. Battle until death. Well, at least I know where the electric meters are. Where is the store? God, that's bright. So the store's by the entrance. To the store the landlady wrote about. The key should be around here somewhere. Probably in that door. Why am I in someone's bedroom? Is that the key? I guess so. How about all the way back up there? What the hell? The music just stopped. I'm so paranoid. Back up we go. Got that light. Jesus. Is anyone going to report this for fucking gas leak? What does that go keep going every time I go past? Is there a sensor? Keep getting stuck on shit. Hey doggy. Don't look at me. Oh shit. Damn place is formed of bits. I would not stop here. A flashlight or anything, I can't see shit. Oh, red room. Red room. Ah, fat bears. Sleep in the car, dude. It's a lot better than this shithole. Why is it every fucking notifications, fuck off. Stupid doors. Yay, back to this goddamn dump. Hang on. This is the way I wanted to go. Hello? bit laggy. Achievement unlocked, home sweet home. Oh fuck no, I would not have a dump, I'd smash my head on the ceiling for a start. How do you fall down there? You'd kill yourself. Vampire. Oh, at least I've got plenty of food. And some cups. Where the hell's that music coming from? Bug zapper. I guess this is a landlady's room. Bitch! Get me the fuck out of here. Here's my room. I'll start by leaving my stuff on the bed. I hope you did not spend more than £1 on this. I'm not gonna lie, I've stopped in worse places than this. Okay, my shit's on the bed. I can't wait for a hot cup of tea. Okay, where's the kettle? I can't get this. Where the hell do I go for a cup of tea? Woman! There's a box in my way and I can't get past the fucking box. Door to the balcony is closed. That's probably stopped people from jumping. Aha, cool. The kettle is on. See, I'm not really a tea junkie person. Coffee, yes. Die. And why would you cook on that? I looks rusted the fuck out of us. That's some strong tea. I've an achievement for making a cup of tea. Are they growing weed here or what? I don't know, because your lights are shit. I think it's time to go to my room. It's time to get a fucking bug zapper. Stuck on a cardboard box. Oh no, I went past it. That just closed on its own. No, that's open. Hell, no way. Shutting that. No, I can't. It opened. Can I lock it? I can't even shut the damn thing. Oh, they just swing both ways. Okay. I'm scared, I want to go home. The old woman's gone crazy. I haven't been able to go outside for a long time. Jaws. supposed to get out of here. Sleep in the car. Achievement unlocked is cozy in here. Oh yeah, it's fucking brilliant. I want my money back. I've had a power cut. I'm playing basketball, almost stuck on it. I keep getting stuck on shit on the floor. Can't see nothing. Can I take a candle? I can't see anything. I don't even know if that door's open or not. Just give me the, pick the candle up, you twat. I can't see. It's just black as fuck. Oh, this is open. Yeah, I'm sure that's going to be a good way to candle there. Assume that is gas. What's this? Things have been weird in town lately. I feel like I'm in danger here. I have to finish the renovations and move out soon. So it's hard to read. Occupado. No one's here. Who's lighting all these candles? He's banging on the fucking door. Okay, so I can't go back out that way. Well, at least it's lit up now. Oh, that's just there to dry. God, it is. Don't do it, bitch. The hell is that? Girder? Or an RSJ? What the fuck? Okay, so we've got some shit in the fridge. Well, I've got tins in the fridge. Why's the fridge open? Open the light. I'm gonna keep it open. Screw the electric bill. Can I just pull these off? I'm caught in a suit. Okay, this door's open there. What is with the bugs? Key to something. Come on, jump out to me. You're gonna. Key for this door. I've not been in this one. Never mind. I can't see anything. Who shut the fridge? Whew. Ah, yes. Oh, this is shit. Okay. Fuck you, I hate these doors. Oh, God, it's... I don't know what. code is. There we go. It's gone quiet again. Well, you're not going through this way, are you? Oh, this is worse than having the candles. See, what the? Something, something, see. Okay, so we'll go around the whole place looking for. Oh, no. Why? Mercy? No, that's not going to be it. Who's running off? The picture in here. So tense just playing this game. Fuck it, move. Why's a fucking bucket there? Can I? I'm stuck on a bucket. Seriously, step over it. Why is the ball bags everywhere? Okay, I can get. I need to go this way. Are there any more pictures anywhere? A. COY. That was not there before. Itchy nose. Hello, stop lagging. EC, AY's decay, I guess. I'm just guessing here. Let's face it, you know, you want something nice, not happy or anything like that. Crowbar. Give me a crowbar. Come on, then jump out of me. Do it again. Ah, there's the last picture. Bit too late for that now. You gonna pull them off? Do this one by one. Oh, for God's sake, don't reassure you. Oh, why this game seems a bit laggy. Oh, call me down that door. Hello. That's the light that's making that noise. Blue, no. Landlady, your house sucks. I want my money back. I want to get out. Turn the power back on. Technically, the power is on. No, come on. I can hear something. Bitch, you jump out to me. I've got a crowbar. I will smack the shit out of you. There should not be that many meters here. What the fuck is that noise? Run, wait, I get stuck on a fucking pebble. What the fuck was that? Hello. I'm just gonna kind of get past you somehow. I've got to do this about 200 times now. Yeah. Something. No. I just died again. You bitch. There's nowhere else to go. Back outside. Just leave. Forget your shit. Just go. Why am I going down? Fuck you, door. Why am I going up? I'm on the street. All that is left is to find a way out. Up. Oh, hell no. Just leave. Just leave. I cannot leave. And here's the way out. I need trying to cut the chains with. Oh, come on, I'm gonna get bolt croppers. It's not a standard item on a game. I'm sorry if you are sensitive to flashing lights. Oh, again. Get out. Can't just move some shit. Cannot go anywhere. I'll pop them this way. Bolt croppers, where are you? We've got the world's finished set of stairs. Elevator doesn't work. The generators are out of gas and the starter we've stolen. Broken. That's hard to read, especially that. Now where do I look for the lever and gasoline? Really? We've got to do this shit now. So don't you do that to me. I still can't go in any of these doors, just check in. Yep. Okay, gasoline. As we would say, petrol. Fuel. Whether it's a gasoline in China or not, or gas. I don't know, I've never been. Love to go. Maybe one day. Hello, looking for gasoline. Show you something. Look under the rock by the swing set. Okay, I wanted. Yeah, come on, bad vibes when someone says, "Let me show you something by the swing set." And you should be on. I seen that. Yeah, that means you should be on a list. Very selective list. Okay, swing set. Just take a cigarette, dude. Ha ha ha. And now into the red. It's going to shoot me up inside. What did I say? Now into the red. I can't read it. It's so blurred. I can't hit. Refrigerator. I'm sure that's a refrigerator. I don't know. Honest to God, cannot read it. It's so blurred. fuel in here. Okay, towards the flashing lights again for some reason. Aha, red refrigerator. I was right. Don't jump out to me. Oh, that's scary. No. Oh, I cannot read that. Did you? I can't read that. That is way too blurred for me. Don't you want to? Because I could not read that fucking note. I'm sure I heard something smash it out of here. Can I just take that apart with a crowbar again? Why is it a crowbar? One time use? How does that work then? That's very similar. In this place, you keep that crowbar on you. What a fucking dive. Still bugging me while I was saying. See that paint cloth in the yard? Don't you want to see what's behind it? I took the quality of the graphics, but to do that, it lags like football. Yeah, this game is not optimized. Pink blanket or whatever the fuck it was. You mean this? A door. It's a lovely place. Can I? That's a cute dog. My sanctuary is beautiful, isn't it? I've been hiding out here from all the horror that was starting to happen in my family, and the whole why is it repeating itself? And it's a good thing. There's not a living soul in Kowloon anymore. You're gonna need that coin. Is that for the vending machine? Gotta finally get something to eat. And now I'm gonna get jumped. Coin. I should stop going like that, dead quiet. What do I need the coin for? There's nothing in there. Oh, there's a handle. There you go. Don't make me run. Bet this is a dead end. No? It's bad, my little girl ran away from home. I don't know what's wrong with her. My wife hasn't come out of her bathtub in 3 days. Well, you think that's a bit weird? I mean, she's got a bit wrinkly as fuck by now. Everyone around me is crazy, I don't know what to do. There's gas from the pipes, I never noticed it before. I think it's all his fault, help. Imagine being gassed up. Open that fucking door. Hello, this. Good man, I do not have epilepsy. They want to evict our neighbourhood. I'm not surprised. The government is hiding the fact that we are dying here. Backups, I don't know where the hell I am. There's a canister of gasoline. Where? What are these? Is that gasoline? Stop lagging. Still not going to get me. Anyway. I can't even know. Ah, this way, yeah. Mm-hmm. would not go in here. I don't know where I'm going. Please do not pop your head up there. Achievement, towards the stars. Am I up on the roof? Shout across, and you gotta admit, they look a lot nicer than this place. Let's play music up on the roof. Just gonna pop the head up in that hole on. I'm backing up. You're gonna do it, aren't you? Where's the dog gone? It's gonna be the dog's fault all along, isn't it? You! What can I hear? Oh, someone's got a nice. Okay, I'm getting out, that's vibes. Stay there. Not some pants. Oh god, this is. What are you doing? Praying. I think I'm right with you there, buddy. This will bang his head. Oh, that's giving me shivers. Oh. Hulk. game's weird, but you know what I mean. I've got TV in this place. It's a lot better. Recently I've been many reports of police from people who have been to Kowloon, and they say they've seen a city that does not exist. Kowloon walled city demolished 5 years ago and was one of the worst cities in China. Shortly before demolition, I'd experienced a spike in crime and unwarranted murders. Many believe that the government was willing to go to terrible lengths to demolish Kowloon. That was unexpected. Hate them jump scares. Well, anyway, that was Welcome to Kowloon. Really interesting game. Bit laggy, but I can get over that. Just a bit on the freaky side. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. You know, if you do, leave a like, comment, maybe even consider subscribing. It's up to you. Oh, God, my dog's farted. Oh, Jesus. Anyway, after that, I'm going to go. And I shall see you.